For anyone who doesn't think safety saws work, take a look at this video. What happened was her finger came in contact with the blade, which sensed the change in conductivity as compared to wood and activated the brake, left her with only a scratch.